What's up, you guys? How are y'all doing today? I miss you guys so, so much. Today's video is gonna be a 20 outfit inspirational lookbook for all of my favorite outfits whenever I am like traveling and I'm on the go. I am all about comfort first. And I also wanted to make these outfits like very basic and simple so that you guys can easily replicate it with the stuff you guys already have at home. I've split up today's video into four major categories. I've got leggings outfits, jogger outfits, jean outfits, and dress outfits. I will include everything that I'm personally wearing in this video down below in that description bar, so please be sure to check that out. I've also timestamped all the major categories in case you guys want to come back and reference this video in the future, and I'll also include a link to the blog post that includes just like easier shopping experience and also some affordable alternatives to the things I featured today too. So I really hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys so, so much, and let's get started. Kicking things off with our first category, we've got our largest category of the day. The black legging is probably one of my favorite bottoms to wear, so I've got six different combinations to show you guys. Outfit idea number one and two is just super basic and casual. Throw on your favorite t-shirt or tank top, and then for your piece of outerwear, I would go with either my slim long line cardigan or a thick cozy hoodie. Depending on whether I'm gonna be like super cold or hot that day where I'm landing, I'll go with one or the other. Also would suggest to go with outfit number one if you guys need some more coverage or not comfortable wearing leggings by itself. You can untuck the t-shirt so you get coverage in the front, and then of course that long line cardigan is gonna give you more booty coverage. Outfit number three is for those of you who are into more of like a punky grunge look. Instead of just like a plain t-shirt, you could go with your favorite band t-shirt, something that's a little bit more oversized, more faded and worn in. And then with that, I thought a really nice piece of outerwear would be a denim jacket. Outfit idea number four, this is a great way to disguise your activewear leggings into something that's totally more polished. I like this combination. One, I do want the comfort of my leggings, but I want to look a little bit more put together and dressy that day. So I like to pair those leggings with a, you know, same color on top. So I went with my super soft black V-neck tee, so I've got a completely uniform body, and then on top of that, do an oversized blazer, something that goes past my booty for that coverage, and then just adds like such a business casual effect to this outfit. Then in contrast, outfit number five is like my streetwear look. I honestly bring my faux leather motorcycle jacket like everywhere, so I might as well just wear it straight onto the plane. Nothing complicated about this look either. I just pair a simple white t-shirt because the jacket does all the talking for itself and is something that just gives an instant it factor to your outfit. And then an extra idea, in case you guys don't want to show like the front or your booty area, you can also bring in like a light sweater and tie it around your waist, which also adds to the streetwear look. And lastly, idea number six, I wanted to show you guys something that doesn't incorporate outerwear in case you guys don't want to be like fumbling with too many clothing pieces while you're going on the plane. You can just stick to a really nice tunic shirt. This is something that's gonna be loose and breathable and comfortable, but also long enough by itself to give you that full coverage. And then just in case you need a little bit of protection on your chest and your neck, you could bring your favorite pashmina or scarf. It is a more lightweight layer of warmth than a heavy duty jacket, and I think it looks really, really cute together. Moving on to our second category. If you guys want some comfortable bottoms, but are not comfortable with wearing tight leggings in public, this is gonna be the category for you. Let's talk about some jogger and trouser options. Jogger look number one, you guys have probably seen these joggers 1,000 times by now. This is a dressier type of jogger that can double as professional pants at your destination. And to go with that refined look, I paired it with a nice simple sweater. I chose a sweater that's about like medium warm, something that's gonna definitely like keep me warm whenever they're blasting the AC, but not something that's like super stuffy where I can't take it off and I'm gonna be like suffocating on the plane. Then moving on to jogger outfits two and three, these are more like sweatpants, like thick cottony type of jogger pants. Idea number two is kind of like the band tee idea from my leggings category. I paired a graphic tee on top of these black sweatpants to give it a little bit more personality. And then on top of that, the same distressed denim jacket for just a touch of grunge. And then kind of like a sister outfit, outfit idea number three, I have my favorite luxurious motorcycle sweatpants. This one is like way more thick and definitely great if you're going to a colder climate. Paired it with a simple soft white tee, and then threw on my faux leather motorcycle jacket. So outfit two and three kind of like our sister outfits to me. They're a little bit of streetwear, a little bit of grunge, but also very cute and comfortable at the same time. Moving on to outfit idea number four, these aren't joggers. These are more of like a high-waisted trousers. I wanted something that's kind of classic and refined for anyone that wants to dress up a little bit more. The pants are a little bit like utilitarian with that olive green color. I paired it with just a simple soft white tank top and then a gauzy scarf. completely love this outfit, especially if you need to like get right off the plane and go to like a nice lunch or dinner. I feel like I would be ready to go without ever having to change at all. And then outfit idea number 5, my last one in this category, kind of the same casualness of 2 and 3. I've got some contrasting jogger pants here with my favorite super thick cottony Topshop t-shirt. It is definitely one of the t-shirts I know I can wear like by itself, and it can like stand up to some heavy duty AC on an airplane. It feels like a thick cotton hug. And because the t-shirt is so thick, I went with a lighter piece of outerwear. I have a thinner slouchy bomber style jacket. Moving on to our third category, the only non-pants category, let's talk about my favorite travel dresses. Outfit idea number 1 is going to be 3 examples within the same idea. I'm so sorry you guys have seen this dress 1,000 times, but seriously, it is one of my favorite just like basic dresses. I have it in 3 different colors. I like to pair with either a blazer, a cardigan, or a bomber jacket, but you can seriously style this dress in so many different ways. You can dress it up, dress it down. My main thing is that it is not form-fitting. It is loose, it is comfortable, it is stretchy, it's got pockets on each side, and it's just one of my all-time basics. Then dress idea number 2, the super minimalist, like almost slip style dress is really in right now. I wanted to bring that style in. This one is opaque and not satin, so it doesn't cling to me and it doesn't look like a piece of lingerie. And because this dress is a little bit more on the lightweight side, I went with a thicker piece of outerwear with my denim jacket. And I also really like this dress because this is something I would wear going out on the town. So this dress can play double duty as like my travel outfit and also a going out look. And then our last 2 dress ideas. These are another 2 pair of dresses that I love to travel in. A shirt dress and a t-shirt dress. The t-shirt dress is really cute. You get some little like extra leg action there. I think it's so adorable and obviously very comfortable. You can just throw it on and run out the door while feeling like you're wearing your favorite t-shirt. And then the last option is a shirt dress. But this shirt dress is a pullover style, so you don't have to worry about like buttoning that thing all the way up and down when you're in a rush. You could just throw this on like a pullover hoodie and be done with it. And you also get the added warmth of a full length sleeve. So these are 2 just very simple other dress options. And our final category of the day, you guys know I'm a denim addict, so let's talk about some denim jeans. Now the favorite types that I like to wear whenever I'm traveling are either loose boyfriend types, double ripped knee jeans, or ones that are incredibly stretchy. So the first outfit idea is the boyfriend style. I got a nice baggy pair of boyfriend jeans for optimal mobility. And then on top of that, I paired it with one of my favorite sweatshirts to travel in, the Wild Fox sweatshirts. This one is a super cozy sweatshirt that just kind of goes with like the casual feel of the baggy jean. Then jean idea number 2, if I am gonna wear skinny jeans, the ripped knee style is really great because whenever you sit down, you have full flexibility and you can actually put your legs at a perfectly 90 degree angle without any pressure. For the styling, I went with a satin black bomber. Bomber jackets are great because they're so comfortable, and if you guys want to like add a little bit of a fancy detail to your outfit, you can go with one in a more luxurious fabric like the satin material, so it is a more dressier jacket that you can definitely wear at your destination too. Denim jean idea number 3. This one is another favorite combo of mine. I got the same like double ripped knee denim jean action here. With this one, I paired it with a simple tank top and then layered on top of that a thick, cozy cardigan. If you're gonna be going to a destination that's cold, this is a great option so you don't have to like take up too much space in your luggage and you can enjoy your cozy cardigan on the plane. Moving on to denim jean outfit number 4. For those of you that do want a skinny, non-distressed jean, my favorite travel ones are gonna be the Old Navy built-in sculpt jeans because you can seriously do squats, lunges, cartwheels. It is incredibly sturdy, flexible jean. They look great and they're incredibly high quality, especially for the price. So I got a pair of those on, and then for styling, you can opt out of the typical t-shirts that I've been showing you guys throughout this video and do a nice blouse. I would suggest a blouse that's a little bit looser. I want it to feel like I'm wearing a loose t-shirt, but I still look way more put together with the blouse. And then for a piece of outerwear, I got my cozy thick blazer that looks like a professional blazer, but is as cozy as the cardigan. And then our final denim jean outfit, this is another skinny pair from the Old Navy jeans line. Pair that with a plain white t-shirt, and of course you guys know I cannot live without my military jackets. This is great if you guys are not into like the cozy cardigans or hoodies. It is a tougher utilitarian look but also gives you some nice medium warmth. Alright guys, that does it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to check out anything shown in today's video, please be sure to check down below again in that description box. If you guys want more of these massive like outfit inspiration lookbooks, feel free to give me a thumbs up and show your girl some love. I'm also interested if you guys would like a video just talking about like travel accessories and like favorite packing cubes and stuff. If that is of any interest of you, I'd love to know down below in the comments. I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. You guys are the best. I'm sending you guys so much love out there. Have an amazing rest of your week, and I'll see you guys in a few days. Bye!